Thank you, Will. Bless you, man. Okay. Oh yes, it's me again. Welcome back to Martial Arts and Fitness UK. So today's video, we're going to be working on a bit of a fitness drill with the pad work. So once again, I've got my trusty student Will. He's here to help me again. Say hello, Will.
G'day.
Don't forget, we're getting good at that, aren't we? Right, so we're going to be working on a punch drill, as I've said. So the punches are going to be nice and simple. It's only going to be jab and it's only going to be cross. Now, this can be for anyone. So students, you can do this on a punch bag again if you haven't got someone to feed for you. Or instructors, if you're looking for ideas or for classes, how can you get people to practice their jabs and their crosses or their basics? Again, it's always a challenge trying to get people to practice the stuff we all need to practice. But let's face it, doing the same old thing all the time is boring. So we're trying to make it as interesting as we can so people can get the benefits of the training. So this is just a nice and simple drill. Bit of movement, lots of punches, so you can do this for a minute round or two minute rounds, you can do 2 1-minute rounds, you can do 2 2-minute rounds, you can do 10 1-minute rounds, you can do whatever you want to do. So all we're going to do, the feeder, the person with the pads, are going to be putting the pads up for the jab cross. So we're going to be doing 2, 4, 6, 8. So the first time the pads are going to go up, so it's going to be 2, it's going to be jab cross, so 2 punches, 1 2. The second time, we're going to do 4, it's going to be jab cross, jab cross. And then you're starting to get the idea, I can tell. Then it's 6 punches, so jab, cross, jab, cross, jab, cross. And then the last one's going to be 8 punches, so 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. And then we're going to go back to 2 again. So rather than just standing on the spot and doing this one, so we can move around as well. So the partner's going to add a bit of movement to it, just mixes it up, keeps it a little bit more interesting. And then we can go from there. All right, so we'll go through the sequence, Will.
Yep, so.
Okay, so 2, 4, 6, 8. Alright, so again, you can do that for as many rounds as you want to do. This makes it a bit more interesting than just doing it on the spot or blasting the pads. Alright, thank you, Will. Bless you, Will. Guys, thanks for watching as always, and more videos soon. If there's something you want to see, let me know and I'll make sure we get it done. Thanks for watching.